what you guys need to do is don't be afraid to follow your path, no matter what it is. Everybody's different. You can't be the next person. You can't be somebody who's only there. You only can be you. So quit trying to do everything everybody else is doing for you.
And snowboarding.
No-brainer. Nature, you can't control nature. I mean, they can do as much as they can, but eventually everything they do, it alters the river, but the river takes it back eventually. And, you know, they can continue to try to do it. They know they can't change the river, but they've already started and they've already tried, so they have to keep covering themselves along the way. But the one thing I'd like more than anything is that people are starting to clean the river more. And, you know, college students are going on cleanups for spring break instead of going partying down south like I did, you know. So it's really, the river's cleaner down here than it used to be because of all the cleanups up north. If you go up and down the river, the people you meet along the river are all the same, so the river itself should be a state. You know what I'm saying? But if you look at it like that, you know, the river connects everyone. Your path. There's only one path. It's your path. Follow it.